Hello, everybody, and welcome to An Extraordinary Life. My name is Dane Stevens with your Tip of the Week. And first, I want to check in with the last Tip of the Week about the appreciation and the power of appreciation. And I hope that's going well. I hope you're doing the appreciation writing in the nighttime to the point where it's spilling over into the daytime and you're starting to appreciate it and learning to appreciate the things that you like, that you want in your life, and therefore drawing more of the things that you want into your life. The tip this week is about the power of questions. And it has been said that the quality of our life is dependent on the quality of the questions that we're asking ourselves. So I ask you, what are the questions you're asking yourself? What are the quality of the questions you're asking yourself? Let's say, for example, something happens in your life that isn't, shall we say, to your satisfaction. And how are you responding? And what are the questions you're asking at that point, at that time? Are you asking the question, why me? Why does this always happen to me? Why do they do that? Why is this going on? Or are you asking different questions as in, what's possible here? Why did this happen and what can I do about it? What is great about this? What's the opportunity? Because when we ask a question, as we talked about last time, we get an answer. That's the way the universe works. So when you ask yourself a positive question, you get a positive answer. And once again, the other side of that happens. When you ask yourself a negative question, when you ask yourself, why does this always happen to me, then the universe will give you an abundance of answers as to why this always happens to you. Because I'm not good enough, I can't do it, they don't like me, the world's against me, nothing ever works out for me. You will get the answers. So why don't you turn that around once again and ask the empowering questions so you get empowering answers. When you ask what's possible here, when you ask what is the opportunity here, that's the answers you'll get back. So make sure you're asking yourself the right questions, empowering questions. Ask questions that give you answers that you want to hear, that can give you, that can move you forward in life, that can give you success, that can give you happiness, that can empower you and not bring you down and negate you. So along with this goes two things. One is the awareness of realizing the questions that you are asking. This goes to meditation. Meditation is not an option to a health program or to a healthy lifestyle. So we think over 65,000 thoughts a day. 95% of the thoughts that you thought yesterday are the same ones you'll think today or the same ones you'll think tomorrow. You ever see the show Groundhog Day? Thinking the same thoughts over and over again and expecting different results? That sounds like the definition of insanity, the way so many people live their lives. But when you realize that when you ask a question, you get an answer, you can change the results in your life. And when you meditate, you can slow this thing down enough to become aware of the thoughts and the thought processes going on, and therefore have a choice around the thoughts you think and the questions you're asking yourself. So slow yourself down enough to stay present. And ask yourself empowering questions. Ask yourself questions that are going to move you forward and give you answers that are going to empower your life, make you more happy, more successful, make you more generous, make you more appreciative. Ask the empowering questions. There's the tip of the week. There's your work for the week, is to ask yourself empowering questions and make it a great day, because life is for the living. I'm Dane Stevens with An Extraordinary Life.